It's good morning, everybody. This is Travis Ross. I'm on 306, pretty much a 306 to 310s are about the same, going to be setting wise. I stick in, do my air rake, and it seems like the boom is real slow. The stick barely moves. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit my hamburger button, come into machine settings, go into control mode, come down to implement speed first. I'm going to go into advanced. And then what I usually do is I set them up as normal for my stick. Boom is fast, swing is normal, bucket is slow. You could test this out, see what happens, but I recommend going to your joystick next, go into advanced, and then set your stick control as fast, boom normal, swing slow, bucket control normal. What this allows is with the steering, or with everything, I'd like to do it with two hands, but I gotta hold the phone to do this video. But what I'll do is when you stick out, stick in, it should cut in a smooth grade without even have to fight the machine. If you got to fight the machine, you need to change your settings. Remember, the machine's here to help you, not cause problems. Okay, so with that, try that out, and that'll help you out immensely.